Hey everybody! I'm here today to show you how to screenshot on a Samsung Galaxy Tab A. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. What you want to do, obviously, is unlock your tablet. So do whatever you have to do to unlock your tablet. Whenever you want to screenshot something, all that you have to do is press and hold the power and volume down buttons at the same time. So if you look here on the side, you have the power and then the volume down buttons right there. So I'm gonna get one finger on each and I'm gonna press and hold them down at the same time. Okay, let's do it just like that. You saw the little flash right there, and I took a screenshot. It also gives you more options at the bottom right there. Let's say I wanted to take a screenshot in here, power and volume down buttons at the same time, press and hold them down. Oh, sorry about that, I didn't do it at the same time. So if you do one before the other, that's what's gonna happen. It's gonna activate either just the volume down option or just the power button. You gotta do them at the same time. Sorry about that, we'll try one more time. Just like that, I took a screenshot. Now if you wanna see your screenshots, let's go back to the home screen, we'll go into the gallery. And as you can see right there, I took these two screenshots now. I took these two before when I was practicing for the video, and I took these two now. That is how to screenshot on a Samsung Galaxy Tab A. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.